Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 maths chapter 1 exercise 1.3 first question. See here they are given some multiplication numbers. We have to find the answers for this. The first question, plus into minus is equal to minus 13 is 3. And second question, option D is equal to plus into minus is equal to minus 1 into 225, 225. And next one, minus into minus is equal to plus sign. So we will get answer. Then here we have 0 is last place. So no problem. First we have to multiply the numbers alone. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. And here last digit is 0. So we added 0. When we are multiplying 21 into 3 into 30 is equal to 630. Minus into minus is giving plus signs. Is equal to the same thing. 1 into 316. 316 minus into minus is equal to plus. Now here minus 15 into 0. 0 and again 0 multiplied with minus 18. 0 only. 0 is multiplied by any number is equal to 0. And next, here we are opening minus 12, minus 11, plus 10. 12, 11s are 132. Minus into minus, plus sign. And here we have 10. When we are multiplying with the 10, we are getting answer. Plus 1,320. And next, option G. 9, 3s are 18. And this is plus sign, this is minus sign. So minus 18 into 6 is equal to 162. So minus into minus is equal to plus. So we are getting plus 162. And next, here 5 fours are 20. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Then 20 into 18. 18 twos are 36. We have 20, so we added 0 here. And here minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus. And next step, 4 threes are 12. 12 twos are 24. 24 into 1 is equal to 24. Minus into minus plus, plus into minus 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 24 is equal to next last step, option J. 1 into 2, 2, 2 6 are 12, 12 3s are 36. First, we have to check them symbols, minus into minus plus, and here minus into minus plus, so both also plus sign. And in another one method, if you have to count that sign, how many number of times it is came. So listen here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times minus came. If the number of time is even, you will get plus answer. If number of time is odd number, you will get minus answer. Check it here, 1, 2, 3, minus sign is coming, odd number. So we are getting minus answer. So that's all students. You can share your suggestions on the comments box. Thank you, and share it with your friends also.